The following contest is a Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start at the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania.
An electric arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair. Just the way I like it.
Delivering the powerful axe handle.
Ow! Right to the head! He's out!
Imagine what he's feeling, being deliberately deprived of oxygen by an opponent during a match. This is almost insufferable.
No kidding, this is getting vicious.
Superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
Just making his presence felt there. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's stumbling some now. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing. Well, if this is the beginning of the end for him, I must say that I expected much more of him tonight.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's an appalling. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Yep. He seemed to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
Nobody controls.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
He's looking a little off balance.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand. But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, it wouldn't be worth doing if there wasn't a little bit of adversity. The key is to persevere through the tough times.
Now, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Going for an encore here.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Nice reversal there.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here. That's how you make an impact.
He's not looking good here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. You know when pride is on the line?
Completely attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
When this guy's on, look out. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
He gets out of trouble there.
He saw that one coming, and there's an elimination.
He's starting to show
he just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's starting to stagger a bit. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Is it time?
He's been eliminated.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Whoa,
he's measuring. Shot to the spine and back.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah.
Finishing maneuver. And that puts an end to this night.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And the fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Every day.
There he goes. This one's over for him.
It's time for another competitor to enter the fray.
Whoa, look. This guy means business, Michael. Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a...
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
And there's an elimination.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's starting to feel it here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
He's been eliminated.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's not looking good here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
Might try to finish this thing with a choke slam.
And that could be done easily.
He's been waiting for his chance to enter, and here it is.
Oh, Cole, this guy has a legitimate chance of winning this thing. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
One step ahead on that one.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
If you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, he never saw the end coming.
And this match is over for that superstar.
It's a bit off his game here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He's stumbling some now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
And Michael, and what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Well, what's he going to do to follow that up?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's not looking good here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change. Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Putting it all on the line.
Hey, from the top rope.
He saw that one coming.
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh, that didn't take long.
He just eliminated him with authority.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. He finds himself in some big trouble here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Stay down! Stay down!
And he reversed it! Good move there!
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. He's making a statement here with this attack. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again?
Folks, what an explosive powerbomb.
When this guy's on, look out.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He gets out of trouble there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Second time's a charm.
Man, what a move!
Uh-oh, the apron shoulder.
Oh, and he's been eliminated.
He's looking a little off balance. He does. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
He's not looking like himself here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Nice reversal.
Did you see the way the head just snapped on that neck breaker?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He looks a bit off his game here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. Superstar.
When this guy's on, look out.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Quick thinking to avoid that.
What an impact to the ribs.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Just making his presence felt there.
Look at the emotion.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, my goodness. What a Frankensteiner. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrants in the past. You can't help but wonder if you'll get any tonight.
He's struggling a bit here. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Well, I'd say the problem is that he went to his finisher way too early.
Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a major issue. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, look at this. He's hurt bad.
I don't know if he can take much more.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
From the top! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. That's one less superstar to deal with.
Got out of the way of that one.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's starting to feel it here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, you said it, and he's still winning this fight, in my opinion. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Whoa, whoa! Look at the air he got there. That's unbelievable.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Huge impact delivered to the neck. Trying to put him away.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Here's another competitor.
And look at it.
My God, his body's been through.
And there goes a superstar.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Just making his presence felt there.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I wouldn't be scared.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
Oh, what impact!
He gets out of trouble there.
The Frankensteiner, when you see that move, the victory is usually not far behind.
You're right about that. The Frankensteiner has finished off a lot of men. He's in full-on attack mode now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
There he goes. This one's over for him.
And fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Michael, he needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man, good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's struggling a bit here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand. You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Oh, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's going to fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
Thank you.
somehow.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and move, or your next form of attack will be.
A textbook maneuver there. He's on his heels, and you can't help but.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He's setting up.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. This pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's on the defensive here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one. He saw that one coming.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing. Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face. He's pulling out all the stops.
And there's an elimination.
A crushing elbow delivered.
Oh, those elbows are vicious.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Oh, reversal! Oh!
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's not looking like himself here.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Here's the moment he's been waiting for.
I'll tell you, I wouldn't be surprised if he was among the last few in there, Cole. What do we got here?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor. What a reversal.
He may be intent on breaking the arm.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. This freeze may give him a cold.
It's like he's starting to tire.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, though. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
Devastating shot to the spine and back. That's one less superstar to deal with.
Check that out. We have a fight.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
He's looking a little weary here.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael.
And there's an elimination.
There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with a forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out. Oh, he's on Green Street. It's just a matter of time now.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, at least don't kick.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, my God. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that ring. It's not a race, you know.
And there's the reversal.
When this guy's on, look out.
Nice reversal.
Taking some offense.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
Look at this guy. He's better than...
Oh, that didn't take long.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief, if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He may be in the best physical condition.
Great counter.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Ouch! To the face again!
She should wear a steel mask. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
And you can't help but wonder.
There he goes. This one's over for him. I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What a reversal!
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think?
He seems to use it often enough.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that. Oh, no! You can almost see the tears in his eyes.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing butt.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And there goes a superstar! He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
Was that just sending your foe crashing to the canvas?
Crashing is the right word. He was able to reverse that.
He's taking some offense.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Thank you.
competitor has been eliminated.
And there's the last elimination.